Suburban populations have grown, and neighborhoods have expanded into the countryside, bringing people closer and closer to critical pipeline assets. These changes have increased the importance of pipeline safety and noise control. Rotary control valves can play a big role in pipeline safety. Until now, pipeline operators have relied on antiquated valve designs, resulting in severe pipe vibration, extremely noisy operating conditions, and ultimately, gas leaks. Noise and vibration are major issues, with sound reaching unacceptably high levels. Burying the valves can help mitigate the problem, but many times it is still not enough to reduce the noise to acceptable levels, and it makes it impossible to visually inspect the valve. Building noise attenuation structures around the valve can also help mitigate the problem. But this also creates an unsafe, high-noise environment for operator personnel, not to mention the operational expense for maintaining the building. The high noise levels are a result of excessive vibration, which leads to increased wear and tear on downstream pipeline assets, undue maintenance, and increased risk of a leakage event. To avoid these conditions, IMI Critical Engineering has introduced its innovative dBX shield valve. With the IMI dBX shield valve, the noise is treated at the source. We have developed the dBX shield valve to have the greatest rangeability of any valve in its class, giving you the greatest flow control possible. This enables the dBX shield valve to be the quietest valve on the market. By utilizing the latest advances in additive manufacturing, we have incorporated our legendary drag technology into a rotary control valve. The dBX shield can be designed to meet your current and future process flow requirements. For existing buried pipelines, the dBX shield valve can be placed in an open vault that allows for full access to maintenance, gas detection, and general visual inspection. This does not require any pipe modifications, which helps minimize costs. For above-ground installations, the dBX shield does not require any additional noise attenuation, therefore reducing total cost of ownership. Our trunnion-mounted, fire-safe, low-fugitive emission ball valve, in accordance with all major design codes, API, ASME, ANSI, ISO, and others, has tight shutoff for full isolation. This, coupled with IMI Critical Engineering's drag technology, is the science behind the silence. Our drag technology relies on a specific number of right angle turns to create a tortuous path for high pressure gases. The tortuous flow path divides the pressure reduction into many smaller streams, achieving the necessary pressure reduction while maintaining a reduced fluid velocity, preventing leakage vibration and erosion. The port of the valve can have varying percentages of its area filled with a drag element for controlling noise, velocity, and vibration, and a partial open port for low delta P, high flow rate. The drag element can have a varying number of passageways, so as the ball rotates to its open position, the CV increases. The drag element can be combined with an additional cage portion to provide enhanced characterization. In the end, no two pipelines are the same. That is why we work with you to engineer each valve based on your unique operating conditions. Only IMI has the engineering experience to control velocity and vibration and to attack noise at the source. The dBX shield is the preferred valve for pipeline operators and the communities they serve.